kids, I think that every student should do research. I think it's a way for them to understand what's unique about what they're interested in and their discipline, and it helps them join that conversation in their discipline. And I think that, I think that's what education is all about.
At a time when new college graduates are on the lookout for job prospects in this tight economy, a number of NIU undergraduate students already have their sights set on exciting and challenging careers.
We're currently working on synthesizing a drug delivery agent for cancer therapy. Currently what we're doing is we're improving our drug, we're making it in a different method that's proving a higher yield, a higher purity. It's much more easily synthesized, and we're able to hydroxylate our boron nanotubes, which makes it water soluble, so it can be a drug in the body, which is mostly made of water.
Northern's first ever Undergraduate Research Day would give students from a variety of majors a chance to showcase their research and development skills.
Our thing with our wheels is that we have mesh grill attachments that go in here, which no one's ever done before. I don't know if you remember when cars with spinners came out, where the car would stop and it would keep spinning. Well, we're trying to introduce a new trademark grills into the market, which is just a mesh grill attachment that goes in there, which you could eventually customize whichever way you want. So let's say if you're in an army, you probably would like something like this, where you got a camouflage grill.
The main goal of my research is to attempt to use algae, which grows naturally at several different waste treatment plants, and see if it's a possible source for biodiesel and other fuels. And the main goal is attempting to extract lipids and oils from this algae and convert that into biodiesel.
A lot of this is really grad level, and I think that we have some top-notch undergraduate students that get mentored by some world-class faculty here. A lot of what you see here and the projects around, they're mentored. They have layers of mentoring, so they have maybe a peer undergraduate that's working in a lab, but they have graduate students they're learning from, they have postdoctoral fellowship people that they're learning from, and then the faculty mentors. And so they see this layer of how you learn about the creation of new knowledge, and I think that's what's really exciting.